Here's how I painted my white Air Force ones. First step was to prep the shoes. And also, I couldn't forget to tape them up as well. But after that, next crucial part was airbrushing the paint. I was going for a galaxy theme. Had to paint in the small spaces. In addition, also brought out my toothbrush to splatter in white specks for the stars in the galaxy. Now I just had to peel away the tape, add in the finisher. And now I can finally show you the new Air Force ones. And